So, Wisconsin, I am told as of this morning that we have earned the support of enough delegates to secure the Democratic nomination. And I am so very honored, and I pledge to you, I will spend the coming weeks continuing to unite our party so that we are ready to win in November. America has tried these failed economic policies before, but we are not going back. We are not going back. Not going back. We're not.